Good morning, everyone. It is bright and, well, bright-ish and early-ish. It's coming up on 8 o'clock in the morning. Here at the Ecolodge, breakfast is served at 8. Not from 8, at 8. So you're either up at 8 and eat it, or you're not up at 8 and you go hungry. Today, some people are going horseback riding, some people are going caving, neither of which really appeal to me. So today will mostly be filled with hummingbirds and butterflies, and you'll get what I mean later, if all goes to plan. In the meantime, I need to go and find some breakfast. But look at the view from our room. Jungle trek to start the day, because who doesn't like walking through snake and giant spider infested forest to get to a butterfly sanctuary? So reptiles first, butterfly second. These are all the dead butterflies from last season.
We were searching for a comet, just a crumb. This world I wanted beckons to come. And if I had a little fragment, I could wish on stars less stagnant. Magic from the desert is part. Our wrists to stretch this way from afar. Imagine this world, a view from it all. She said, boy, you know it's all right here. See my face, you know why I wake him. Free my brain, you know I'm forsaken.
It's been a nice afternoon. I have read my books. We got invaded by army ants briefly, but they seem to have moved along now. But the weather has changed, which is a good thing because now it's not as humid or as hot as it has been. I think it's going to pour with rain at some point soon, so I'm just going to go to the bathroom because there's no bathroom where the restaurant is, and then go back for dinner.
Yeah, I kind of like something in a joke.
See me by lamp light. That was an interesting day. The spider at the end was a bit scary. I shall be checking my bed very carefully this evening before I go to bed. Tomorrow I'm going to go and visit some ruins, which will be quite nice. And then the day after that we are leaving Belize. But that is not for another day. So we'll get through tomorrow first. One more day at the Ecolodge. So until tomorrow or whenever I upload this, it might even be at the same time, I will see you tomorrow. Good night.